There you go. Hey, it's Dr. Fred here from Elite Coaching, and we're talking about the October 19, 20 seminar theme, Becoming Unstoppable. This is our annual seminar. And now I'm very grateful and blessed to have new speakers that you guys didn't even know about because we just met, and because of the value that you bring and the inside-out transformation that you guys bring. I invited you guys to speak because the impact you're making all over. This is Selena Moon and Racshell Harlington.
Hello. Thank you so much for having us.
Of course. And you guys are out of Toronto, and you're an NLP, Master NLP practitioner.
I am.
Come from the corporate world.
Corporate world and an entrepreneur as well.
So your combination is the four seasons of entrepreneurship. And you're going to bring some great stuff to make transformations from the inside out and entrepreneurs and great leaders, right?
That's it, exactly. Yeah.
So tell us a little bit. You're new to this group. Just tell us a little bit about your story and who you are and how you got there, and then what you're going to bring for them.
For sure. Well, I'll let Racshell go first.
Okay. So basically, I'm a mom. I was a single mom for many years and left the corporate world and decided that I wanted to get into the entrepreneurial business, and started with that, had two small children, built that business by myself with lots of ups and downs, lots of challenges, but really just kept going and that steady flow. Then after I kind of settled a little bit, I decided that I wanted to really support entrepreneurs and women specifically. Myself and Selena met, and we decided that we wanted to build an amazing workshop so that we could support all entrepreneurs and understanding their businesses, their ups and downs. A lot of my coaching business that I have works with the emotional, the relational, the financial, those five pillars that we work with. And we came together and decided that we would work this and do this workshop.
Nice.
Yeah. So that's Racshell's story. My story is a little different. I actually come from a background in health myself. My first business was actually a personal training business that I launched. I was really deep into personal training. I love studying about the body, very passionate about program and exercise design. I was CrossFit certified, TRX certified, fascial stretch therapy certified. And I was just super passionate about helping people. So I started my business with 13 clients a day. I barely slept. I barely ate. And I learned the hard way about what it's like to burn yourself out when you start a business. So I kind of crashed and burned myself, and had a lot of self-image issues and things like that come up in the process of doing all this work with people, because I didn't realize what an empath I was, and I didn't have anyone to really turn to that could understand what that actually meant. So I started doing some digging and started looking around to get some support, and I came across something called psychosomatic therapy, where I learned that our bodies are our autobiography, meaning that everything about your body, the shape of your arms, the shape of your face, your nose, your lips, your back, everything has significance. Where you store fat, it's all related to your emotions as well as your structure. So I learned a lot about how the body isn't just how you train it or how you feed it, but it's also how you feel in it. And last time I checked, we're all in our bodies. So I realized that was super relevant to what people were experiencing. So I decided to go deep, finish studying that, and I became certified in that, started teaching workshops about emotions, got deeper into my spiritual awareness, became a Reiki practitioner. My third eye opened. I became very intuitive. And ran about 135 workshops, retreats, and programs online for people. Have seen over 500 clients by now, both online and offline, and just really been able to contribute to all kinds of breakthroughs in the realms of the spiritual world, the emotional world, and the relationship world. So now Racshell kind of takes over the more physical and financial aspects. And I get to do the more intuitive work with people. I still have my gifts, of course, in understanding the body. However, now it's kind of a nice integration of everything that we've harmonized for entrepreneurs. So,
well, and you guys are in Elite, and you know about what we teach. That's exactly what we teach. First of all, both your stories, so typical, right? From pain to purpose.
Yeah.
That's what it is, right? So we already know our purpose sometimes comes to our greatest pain. It's like you had to crash and burn. Racshell, you had I mean, a single mom building business, you know, that's a hard life. Like just a single parent alone. I mean, I was a single parent for a while.
But, really?
Yeah, you know, just that alone is hard, let alone a single parent entrepreneur. Just a family with an entrepreneur. And then, right. You know, like when you look at you, Selena, your whole body has to crash. Well, that's what we find, you know, we're so driven, right? Entrepreneurs want to change the world that we freaking run ourselves into the ground when we're not doing it right. Besides me. And the problem is the stronger you are, the harder you push.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? The more driven you are, the further down you're going to go to crash.
So true.
Yeah, you know, I mean, I felt like I jumped off an 80-foot cliff and hit rock bottom a few times. So then you got to climb.
We can both relate.
Yeah, we can.
Jump off again. Oops. Got so close to the cliff that time, to the edge.
Yeah, yeah. But, so that's why we do what we do, because we want people to understand that it's not just a financial game. It's an emotional game. It's a game of understanding yourself and how you operate best. And not every entrepreneur operates the same way. So we got to honor the individual.
Exactly. Yeah.
Right. And you know, I mean, especially being an NLP practitioner, man, we take all this stuff, and that's what I found, got into coaching too, right? That entrepreneurs is only as successful as they are as a person, meaning how they feel about themselves.
Exactly. Yes.
So how do I get rid of this right here? It's just,
do you know that area of your body represents your self-worth, your sense of self-worth?
Yeah.
So there. From an emotional perspective, you could definitely work on that.
You had to go there.
You asked.
Maybe I'll just train harder and I can ignore it. How's that?
I think that's what a lot of men out there do.
Hey,
I got 6-pack abs. I look great. Like me anyways.
I'm just kidding. I'm a little bit more evolved than that. Not too much, but just a hair. So hey, the theme's becoming unstoppable. I mean, the first time we talked, I was introduced to you actually through an elite client that went to your seminar, and he came back from your weekend. He was really impressed and said, you need to call this person because you guys are on the same path. So, you know, it was pretty easy to see that actually, since we're all empaths, it was like, it was pretty easy to feel.
Oh, he used the F word.
That's a good word. Easy to feel that we could be pretty well aligned, and you guys are very purpose driven. So, you know, I believe wholeheartedly that you're going to bring so much value, especially with that theme. So, what are you going to bring in October? What are you going to chat with them about?
Yeah, we're pretty excited. So Racshell's got a really deep and profound story she's never shared on stage before. And so we've decided that this is a big part of her evolution, is to share her story, because we believe that the people in the audience are really going to be able to resonate with her and to grow from what she's grown through. So that's going to be part one of that. And then part two is I'm actually going to be taking everyone through a hands-on NLP exercise.
Whoa.
That day. So it's not just a talk. We're going to give everyone an experience that we're really excited about. We're going to be a bit mysterious about it right now because we don't want to give it all away.
Right.
But it's going to be something, let's just say, where these people that attend, when they leave our talk, they're going to actually feel different, if not even look slightly different, more symmetrical in their bodies.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be in the front row.
Great. Looking forward to seeing you there and picking on you.
Yeah.
That'll be good. So, hey, anyway, bottom line, I'm really excited to have you guys, especially since, you know, you're not in the chiropractic profession. So this to me is even more valuable, because what you're going to bring just works around the world with all kinds of people. So it doesn't really matter, right? You're just transforming people. This isn't about chiropractic, nor is this seminar about chiropractic.
Right.
So I'm just really thrilled to have you, and you're going to be speaking Friday afternoon, so we'll be all geared up and ready to go.
Great. Yeah, we're really looking forward to meeting all the wonderful people that you're bringing in. You got such great energy. We loved you from the get-go as well. I think that's important to say. And I always tell Racshell, I said, every time we talk to Dr. Fred, I always feel like my inner child comes out and I just want to play. Something about you is very playful. So your energy is great. And I know all the great Caros that work with you. They're probably just in that same high vibration that you bring. And so we're just really excited. You're really excited. Absolutely. So thanks for having us.
Cool. Right on. So if you're watching this, get your butt in there, go to elitecoachingllc.com, get registered, send this to 10 friends. This is going to transform. This is going to be an experience. This is once in a lifetime, gang. October 29, 1920 in Chicago will never happen again. It won't have the same lineup. It's not going to be the same experience. This is one vertical moment in time. So if you want ready for a transformation, take your life and practice and really just your life to another level, then I know you guys are going to be a significant part of that. So thank you for being there. And get registered and see you guys there.